Lizzo is only focusing on herself now. Nearly 2 months after the Good as Hell singer announced that she was taking a year off to, quote, protect her peace, Lizzo is now giving insight into her current mindset when it comes to posting online. As she shares during a panel at Fortune Most Powerful Women Summit on October 14th, "I've been canceled for everything at this point. Only God can cancel me now. I think that I talk about the things that are important to me, and I talk about the things that I can bring a difference to. And I think those are my boundaries now with the public." The 36-year-old's recent reflection comes a year after she faced a lawsuit by three of her former dancers last August, who alleged that she created a, quote, abusive work environment and that she weight-shamed them, among other allegations. Days later, the singer completely denied the claims on social media, writing at the time, "These last few days have been gut-wrenchingly difficult and overwhelmingly disappointing. My work ethic, morals, and respectfulness have been questioned. My character has been criticized. Usually I choose not to respond to false allegations, but these are as unbelievable as they sound and too outrageous to not be addressed." She continued, "These sensationalized stories are coming from former employees who have already publicly admitted that they were told their behavior on tour was inappropriate and unprofessional." The Grammy winner also noted that she takes her music and performances seriously because it's crucial that what she puts out reflects herself. However, months after her comments, she decided to, quote, quit due to the criticism she received amid the lawsuit. Writing in another post in March, "I'm getting tired of putting up with being dragged by everyone in my life and on the internet. All I want is to make music and make people happy and help the world be a little better than how I found it. But I'm starting to feel like the world doesn't want me in it." She continued, "I'm constantly up against lies being told about me for clout and views, being the butt of the joke every single time because of how I look. My character being picked apart by people who don't know me and disrespecting my name." But following the post, the 36-year-old clarified that she wasn't quitting music. Instead, Lizzo explained she's disregarding, quote, any negative attention. As she put it in April, quote, "I'm going to keep being me."